What up YouTube? So we're back with another video and another day in the athlete program. So we're at day 3 of the athlete program. So the reason I didn't record day 2 is my lower back is really bothering me, and I need to go to the doctor to really check that out, because the leg day was pretty shit. So don't know when I gonna do the leg day part of the athlete program. So day 1, day 3, day 5 are the upper bodies and the speed training days, and then we have the leg days combined with plyometrics. So today it's the day 3. We're gonna train top end speed and upper body dynamic effort. So what we are gonna do is 9 times 10 meter starts to really focus on the start technique. Then that takes about 5 minutes or so, 5 to 7 minutes, and then we go into our ins and out sprinting. So no more than 10 yards, so the first 6 strides really exploding out of the blocks, and yeah, basically with as the best mechanics as possible. So today is all about top end speed. Therefore ins and outs are a really good way to train that. Why? Because one big reason. When you sprint all out all the time, your body basically remembers how fast you can sprint. So with ins and out sprinting, you have a section where you sprint, a section where you float, and then a section where you go all out again. So I'm gonna sprint down 20 meters, then until that line, and then sprint again all out until this red thing over there. I need to flex my abs more, because I'm all over the fucking place. So I need to work more core. That's also a good sign when you haven't enough core strength, that you're rocking back and forth. You feel off balance, so do your core training, guys. I'm gonna do practice 4 more times, so 6 times 60 meters. And then we go smash on chest and back. Yeah. So next up we have 5x5s, 5x5s on the bench press, normal bench press with no bands, no particular tempo, just touch and go, and really giving it my all on each rep. And then we go over to then we do a drop set, dropping each plate, maximizing each set, and then we go to isometric press, supersetted with explosive push-ups, and then a shoulder slash chest dynamic cluster set. So I'm gonna leave it at this. It's 7 in the morning, so I have to go home, come back later in the evening and do the rest of the workout. So 2 pulling movements, 2 to 3 back movements to complete this workout, because I need to balance out the training, because this workout takes you about 1.5 hours, 2 hours, and it's a little bit too much. So hope you guys enjoyed it. And yeah, so this is the third day of the athlete program. Hope you guys enjoyed it, learned something new, and see you in the next video. Peace.